Hello there.
Hello. Still in Norway. And for this recipe, we will be making... I don't know how to pronounce it exactly right, but... Fiskgratin.
Should be right here.
Oh, yeah. Fiskgratin.
Fiskgratin.
We're gonna need this stuff.
Some mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
So wait.
Just elbow macaroni.
Some elbow macaroni, some salt, ground nutmeg, black pepper, parmesan, right? Parmesan?
Nope.
What is that?
Breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumbs. Butter. 3 eggs.
Separated.
Separated. Then some of this.
Separated.
Oh, separated.
You're gonna have to separate eggs.
Oh, crap.
Flour.
And cod fillets.
Cod fillets.
Great value.
Let's get started.
Did you eat the macaroni? All right, let's get the macaroni and put it into the boiling water.
Couldn't even see where I was pouring it.
That's right. And cook it as you would any other macaroni.
Yep.
All right, now we're going to take our cod and get it into some lightly salted water, which I have already salted. So just drop it on in. Crank up the heat a bit.
The temperature will drop immediately. I'm the only one to touch the fish.
But it's squishy and I like squishiness.
Alright, so let that cook for about like 10 minutes or so until it starts to get flaky.
Oh, egg separating time! Gotta separate the eggs. Okay, it worked.
Woohoo! Yay. Eggs separated.
Eggs, excellent.
Is that a piece of shell?
Dad! Oh no! Dad, what have you done? Oh, it's everywhere! What? Oh, it's from Marvel.
Macaroni. Did you get the shell out of the egg yolks?
So now I'm going to pour the mac and cheese into there and drain it.
Macaroni! Not mac and cheese.
Okay, put the macaroni.
And now the fish is ready. We're going to drain the fish.
Here's our burner incident.
Let's stop looking at the burner incident.
So now I'm melting some butter in a pan. Ow. I think it is completely melted, you?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Now I'm going to add the flour.
And whisk. Gently. I will take over the whisking and you pour out a cup of milk. And we need 4 more cups of milk.
What?
4 more.
What? Now, I'm gonna put the egg yolks into the mixture. That's weird.
Yeah, it's probably the egg that you're dropping. Alrighty. And now some salt. One and a half teaspoons of salt. Make them full. And a quarter teaspoon of nutmeg. Nutmeg. And just do a couple dashes of pepper. It's supposed to be like an eighth of a teaspoon.
Pepper to taste.
Looks good. And now let it go until it gets nice and thick.
Now we are going to whip the egg whites. So plug it in. Wait, no, I gotta lock it. I'm gonna plug it in. We're gonna put it on high.
We want to go until there are stiff peaks. So lift that up. I can't take this. Take that off. All right. So what you do with that is you get your little peaks. You want to see? Are they standing up? They are.
Okay, so I'm gonna preheat the oven to 450.
400.
Oh, 400. Bake or boil?
Bake.
400. Perfect! I did a bowl. Anyway, so here I'm gonna put some 3 cups of sauce or whatever into the mac and cheese.
The macaroni.
The macaroni, I mean. One, burnt myself.
It's okay. You can just do a little bit extra later.
2. Three. I'm just gonna do a little bit more for them that I missed. Okay, there we go.
Okay. Now, go ahead and stir that up. And then we're going to want to add the fish to that as well. Just dump it on in.
and stir and mix it up. You don't want to break the fish apart too much, but you do want it to break up a bit.
It smells like mint. Oh.
Alrighty.
Now I'm going to add the whipped egg whites into the macaroni. It smells good. Or they look so fint.
That's good.
All right, there you go.
And now let's pour it into our pan.
All right.
Mmm. Nice plops.
Oh yeah.
Scrape that out of there. Now for some breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumbs. We're putting them on the top.
Try to get them spaced evenly.
No big piles. Just need to do it by hand, by hand.
Perfect.
All right. Now as soon as we are preheated, it'll go in the oven. And it's to temp.
It's time to put it in. Oh God.
And now it cooks at 400 for 40 minutes. Whisk, whisk.
It's
been 45 or 40 minutes or so.
Yes.
It's time to pull this out of the oven.
Don't burn yourself.
Don't burn yourself.
Randomly got a British accent. That was different. Okay, there you go.
And here's what it looks like. Brown. It's a very good question.
All right. Try it.
What are you trying?
I'm trying
Fiskegratin.
Yes, Fiskegratin. Looks wonderful. If I can get it on my fork.
Scoop it.
Okay. Wait. Okay! That is really good. It is really good.
Oh
my God. That's good. I love it.
Yay, Fiskegratin.
Yay, Fiskegratin. I would
cook it.
Yay, food. Yay.
Until next time.
I will cook it again. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's good.
Get it in there.
But it's steaming, Dad. It's steaming. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Dad. Emmy. I'm so sorry, Emmy. I was having food and this wall thing, it was flipped over and I actually
Till
wiped
next time.
It. I wiped it on
Till
my
next
mouth.
Time. Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
With milk.